All right, domination shoot house. This might be mid-match. Oh, yep, it's mid-match. What the freak am I supposed to do with this? Ooh, they have a percentage now. That's cool. Top. Oh, actually, wait. This is actually possible to win. Hold up. There's another one right there. Damn it.
Our sentry gun has been destroyed. Losing A. All positions locked down. Hold your position.
Just hold B. Just hold B. I'll get A.
Lost A. Capturing Alpha.
Grab A. Grab A.
Missile inbound.
How the frick do you see me? Oh, freaking A. That's what's in there. We got this. We got this. Hold on. Alright, we got C and B. We're good. Don't let him grab you. Don't let him grab you. Thank you. Oh my god. Come on, I know you're there. He's dead. Nice. Dead too? Oh my god, let's go. Grab this.
We tied for the lead. Swarm ready. Friendly stealth chopper inbound.
And just like that, we've caught up.
Lost Charlie.
Waste all this ammo really quick so I can get rid of it. Later. Look at that. We got the win. Wow. Well, that was a good intro to the video. Hey guys, it's Cooper, and I'm back with another Call of Duty Mobile video, and in today's video, I'm going to be playing some more ranked. Got some really awesome game for you guys. Going to be going with the Sparrowhawk the Hare skin, which is pretty cool. I'm not going to lie, like, look at that. It's freaking awesome. And then for the Dingo class, this was kind of the one that I decided to go with, and it works out pretty well. So, yeah, that's that. And then this is the rest of the class. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy. See you guys in the next one. Okay. I am in the beginning of a match now. Raid Hardpoint. That looks so cool, man. This skin. Sparrowhawk. Just really, really cool. All right. You guys ready? Look at all these lasers emitting from my quantum gun, dude.
Hardpoint identified. We tied for the lead.
Let's go. Insta-kill right there. 3, 2, 1. Dang it!
Hardpoint locked down.
Definitely a guy up there, no? Oh, he's right there. What are you doing?
Oh,
there's another one up there. Alright, got him. I don't know how the bullet penetration is with this guy. No, it's an LMG, but... should have good bullet penetration, but...
Enemy contact.
Thank you. Yeah. Dude, I love this FOV. It just makes me feel like a laser. I don't know how to explain it. Oh, I'm actually about to die. Oh, thank you. Just the fact that everything is so... I don't know how to explain it. There's probably some science behind it, but it feels cleaner to me. Alright, this guy mid. There we go. Dude, like, look how tiny that freaking person is. Thank you. This guy's gonna go around. I don't know what that guy's doing. Nope. Ah! I knew there was one person freaking there. Freaking here. I was trying to maybe I can spray transfer that, but.
Hardpoint lost.
That second guy got too close way too quick. Ooh, okay, I still got that, but someone else killed me. Oof.
Hostiles have the hard point.
Alright. Let me clear this out, boys. I got it. Have faith in me. Let's go. Woo! Where'd everyone go? Everyone just disappeared. Okay, well, there he is. Wow. Alright, let's going to call this.
Enemy UAV spotted. Hardpoint identified.
There's two there, one in green room. Oh, two actually. Oh, three. All right, there goes the whole team. There goes the whole team.
Enemy shock RC is coming.
That's wild.
Hardpoint contested.
Okay.
Hardpoint lost.
I guess they'll spawn back there. I really don't like this hard part. I'm gonna put this here. Might be someone here actually.
Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested.
Nice. Yeah, they're definitely just gonna be spawning here and probably mid. We're there. There's one mid.
Chopper on standby. Swarm ready. Advanced UAV ready.
No! No! I choked! Ugh. The reason I didn't put a bigger magazine just because I think it's enough and the reload's pretty quick, so. Bigger magazine that would have helped me kill that guy.
Hostiles have captured the hard point.
That guy. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Dang it.
Hardpoint identified. Capture the objective. Enemy shock RC.
Alright, we're good with this one. Actually put this by poolside. It's pretty much. Oh. Does he already have something in there? Jeez, for long, long range, you really gotta pull down. Just got right in there. Oh, I heard his footsteps. Last second there. Oh, wait, what is this spawn? Oh, there's payback.
Hardpoint contested.
There's one shot. Nope, no chance.
Tango down. Changing mag.
Hardpoint contested.
Woo! Nice. There we go. First game out of here. That was actually a really quick game. We kind of shredded them. Especially in that first hardpoint. Just took all the points. Yeah. Really nasty thing I did there, but. Alright. Look at that. We're already pretty much Master 3. 38 and 6. Alright, let's go to another one. Alright! Stand up hardpoint, let's go! Man's wearing the mythic skin, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, let's get it, guys! Yeah? Oh, God. Staring right at me, man.
Hardpoint identified.
Okay, let's go ahead. Put this up there. Go here. Get one.
Hardpoint.
Oh, God, the head glitch, please. Just thank you. Where's this other one? In the corner. There you go. Alright. We cleared it, boys. There's another one.
Hardpoint is ours. We tied for the lead.
Holy. Another one! Grenade! So many grenades! Two of you have Marty Dome? Oh god, I'm about to die. Move.
Changing man, cover me.
Dude, how many of you have Marty Dome? How many of you have Marty Dome? Every single one of them, damn! I kill them and I see a freaking grenade indicator. What am I watching? I have to be careful now. You can kill him up close. Hello? No? Oh, I'm gonna kill this guy. Okay.
Oh,
I wanted it.
Capture the enemy UAV spotted.
All right, let's go ahead and just pull this out. Why not? This guy right here, who's AFK. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's... Dude. I lose my mind with these Marty Domes.
Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested.
Okay, another one? Wah! Wah!
Advanced UAV threat.
Woo! Why are you still pre-firing?
Online.
Get me the freak out of here right now. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Ow!
Advanced UAV is online. Hardpoint identified.
Start. Oh, okay. That. Wow. Holger is still insanely powerful, man. Way more powerful than the Dingo, I'll tell you that. I just. Oof. Alright, we might, like. Is that guy right there? Move, move. Dude! Yo, please move. Yeah, back. Thank you. Please. Okay, you're gonna die, dude. Okay, well, I warned you. I go, like, my teammates are sitting in corners and just kind of running out. I don't know what that sound is, but it's music to my ears. Oh, I saw that guy. Holger just eats everything, man.
Swarm activated.
One HP. Where'd he go?
Enemy contact.
That guy's also one HP.
Hard point identified. Captain objective.
Alright, let's finish this off.
Hard point locked down.
Oh. Well, there you guys have it. That is the Dingo. The Dingo, I think it's more of a close to medium range, long range, it's eh. And then what's the moral of the video? Is that Holger is still just, I think, too powerful in my opinion. It's crazy. But yeah, it's pretty good.
Good job.
Dingo's very fun. Well, I never used it too much in previous Call of Duties. 31-4, nice. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next one.